Hi, dear friends. It's been a while since we last connected, about 2.5 months ago to be exact. Life has a way of throwing us curveballs, doesn't it? Despite the hiatus, I've been steadfast with a 365-day challenge. But the obstacles won't hold us back, will they? I was taken down by a very heavy bout of hay fever that knocked me off my socks for a few weeks. It's moments like this that remind us to slow down and take care of ourselves, right? During this time, I also face what's known in Nichiren Buddhism as fundamental darkness. And it's like stumbling through a fog of doubt that can make you question your way. But here's the beautiful part. It's these shadowy waters where we find the pearls of wisdom that really lead to personal growth. Tackling inner challenges, like it's like tending to a garden. It can be tough getting your hands dirty, pulling out the weeds, but the result is a clearer space for new, strong growth. And that's what I'm eager to share with you. A journey of coming into full bloom. So here's a little video to say, I'm back and ready to share more stories, insights, and conversations. And I hope they'll resonate with you. Content that will hopefully enrichen our lives and maybe even provide some practical takeaways. If my content speaks to you, please feel free to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more. Your questions and comments are the seeds of our discussions, so keep them coming. They will help to make this channel a garden we'd all love to visit. I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next chat, and until then, let's keep growing together.